Objection! The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Gyakuten Saibon, or basically Phoenix Wright the anime, is owned by Shu Takumi, Ayumu Watanabe, A1 Pictures, and Yomi Uri TV. Please support the official release. That's my evidence, YouTube copyrights. Try any shit and I'll send you to the sun! Bitch!
Oh, Phoenix is late.
I'm sorry I'm late!
What took you so long?
Totally not throwing ladybugs at innocent bystanders, cause that would be ridiculous!
How do you even do that?
Oh, that's easy! There's a site where you can buy a box of 5,000 ladybugs for 15 bucks.
On second thought, never mind.
Fuck you! It was funny and it was for justice!
My ass! My ass! The ladybugs are flying in my ass!
Court is now in session for the trial of Larry Butts. Butts.
That is racist!
Would somebody please kick the defendant in the nuts?
Wait, what?
That's also racist.
Now that that's taken care of, is the prosecution ready?
Yes! The defense is ready, Your Honor!
Is the defense ready?
Objection! Hold it! Take that! Ha ha! I'm ready!
Okay then. Mr. Wright, this is your first trial, is it not?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Do you know the victim's name?
Your Honor! Are you insulting me? That's racist!
I beg your pardon, Mr. Wright?
Are you insulting my logic? Is that how it is? Huh? Huh?
Mr. Wright, calm down.
Bitch, I demand an apology!
Mr. Wright, if you have one more outburst like that, I'll be forced to give you a penalty.
You can't give me a penalty! I'm allergic to penalties!
That seems reasonable. For now.
Wait! That doesn't make any sense! One can't be allergic to something if it doesn't physically exist!
Keep that shit up and I will eat you.
Okay.
Nick! Tell them this is some bullshit, man! I don't want to go to jail! I'll get raped by 14-year-old black girls! I don't want to see their pee-pees in me, man! Not again! Not again!
Larry, calm your butts or I will eat them!
Yes, sir.
Anyways! The prosecution would like to call Larry Butts to the stand. Mr. Butts, is it true that the victim dumped you?
Hey, we were great together. We were like Romeo and Juliet, Cleopatra and Mark Anthony.
But didn't they all die?
You get the idea, though.
Did you know that your girlfriend went away to New York?
Wait, I thought she went to Paris.
No. It was New York.
I thought she was in Hawaii.
That bitch said Paris! She lied to me! How could she lie to me? Wait, how would you know that?
I plead the fifth, which inclines that you shut your trap and let the important people talk. Mr. Payne, please proceed.
Anyways, I would like to present this new information as evidence. This thinker statue! As this was most likely the murder weapon used at the crime scene.
I still didn't do it!
Did you enter the apartment or not?
I did. You got a problem with that?
Case closed. He's the murderer.
How can you prove that if you don't even have a witness?
Actually, we do have a witness.
Wait, what?
Witness, please state your name and occupation.
My name is Frank Solwit. It's a pleasure to meet
you. He's the murderer!
Phoenix, no.
Fight!
Don't accuse him as a murderer right off the bat.
But it's obvious! Look at his face! He's evil! Evil!
Enough.
I swear to me, I will send you to the...
Mr. Wright, is everything okay?
Everything's just dandy. Just fucking fantastic.
Very well. Witness, you may now begin your testimony.
I was going door-to-door selling loot crate subscriptions when I saw the defendant hurry at the apartment. I saw the victim on the ground, but I was too scared to go inside. I ran to a public phone to call the police. I recall the time this happened was around 2 p.m.
The defense may now cross-examine the witness.
Ha! Gladly!
Do you even know how to cross-examine a witness?
No! Of course not!
My gosh! How the heck did you even pass the bar exam?
But Mia, you know I hate alcohol!
You know what? Just do whatever you want. I couldn't care anymore at this point. Just go ahead. You're on your own.
Hell yeah! Your Honor, there's a glaring contradiction in the witness's testimony!
What?
There is?
Now, Mr. Sewitt, you said earlier that you saw the body at 2 p.m., correct?
Yes, I did.
But that contradicts the evidence because the main victim was dead at 4 p.m., you killer!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Mr. Wright, you're accusing this man of being the killer?
Hell yeah, I am! I already know exactly what happened!
Objection! What?! On just one cross-examination?
Yeah, and I can do more!
Well, am I.
No, don't you lie in front of the court! I don't go that easy on criminals like you. You broke into her apartment and killed her, didn't you?
No, you can't.
Hold it! I'm not done yet! You see this passport? You got the time wrong! And you see this statue? That's not a statue, that's a clock!
What?
So am I right or am I right?
Objection! Mr. Wright, are you serious right now?
Damn it! Fine, you win! I killed the victim!
You've got to be kidding me.
Damn straight.
What the fuck even just happened?
Well, now that this whole fiasco is over, I believe it's time we came to a verdict. The court finds the defendant, Mr. Larry Butts, not guilty. Also, I will be sentencing Mr. Sawit to 30 years in...
Objection! The defense would like to request an alternate sentence.
What do you propose, Mr. Wright?
Every time I find the true culprit, I'm sending the murderer to the sun!
I doubt that's gonna happen.
I'm a bit confused here. Why do you want to send them to the sun?
Oh, it says it right here in my Bible. I'm starting a religion. See, it says right here in Otaku 569, any nigga that does wrong in the face of God, that's me, shall be sent to the sun like the bitches they are, for they are defying the law in my presence.
Wait, what?
Yeah. I already got at least 13,000 followers and counting.
What? Just...
Can I send him to the sun now?
You know what? Fuck it. With heavy doubts, the court finds this method... acceptable!
What?!
What?!
Alright! Time to send you to the sun, bitch!
Wait, wait, wait!
Take that!
Phoenix?
Yeah, Chief?
What kind of stupid logic was that in the courtroom?
It's not stupid! It's fantastic!
No, it's incredibly dumb.
Hey, but who won the case? I did!
But Phoenix, using logic like that won't save you all the time.
Yes, it will!
No, it won't! You are the worst defense attorney I've ever seen.
I hope your head gets smashed in!
Wow, that hurts.
Hello?
Hello, Maya.
Big sis, it's been a while.
That it has, little sister.
How's the new lawyer? I heard he solved the case in like one move.
You mean that lawyer who made his own religion to promote his ego?
I heard that he sent someone to the sun.
Maya, I want you to do me a special favor.
Yeah, sis? What is it?
God forbid, if you ever need a lawyer, do not ask for Phoenix Wright.
Okay, I got-
No. I don't think you understand. Do not ever
ask for Phoenix Wright. Ever.
Okay, I got it. Sheesh.
Good.
Also, I need you to hold on to some evidence for me.
Does the evidence involve burgers?
No, but if it makes you feel better, I'll buy you burgers when you get here. The evidence I'm going to give you is a table clock, but unfortunately it's not talking. Please come here and pick it up.
Yay! Okay, I'll see you there. Burgers!
Something tells me she didn't care about that last sentence.
Hey, Mia, I'm here to grab my paycheck for the awesome work the other day. Huh? Mia, did you throw a wild party without me again? Oh, shit! Mia! Mia! Whoa! Artemia! God's calling! Wake up! Oh my me. So that means... she's finally dead! Woo! Wait, That means I won't get my paycheck! Without my paycheck, I can't get paid! And if I can't get paid, I can't make more Bibles! And if I can't make more Bibles, I can't have more people follow me! Fuck! Huh? Oh shit, look, I know this looks bad, but I swear I didn't do it! She was like this when I got here. I just wanted my paycheck, that's all
she
I wanted.
She lied to me!
Huh?
She said she would get me burgers.
The hell?
I just wanted burgers.
Who are you?
This is the FBI! Hands where I can see them!
Sir, we're just the police, not the FBI.
Shut up! I know that! We are trained, professional officers of the law, and we handle everything professionally, pal! Alright, which one of you guys is my FA?
Oh, that's me!
Case closed! Send it down!
Wait, what?
Since when the hell do detectives solve cases in 6 minutes?
So shut up about it!
So, how's prison life going for you?
I stabbed a bitch in the yard. She was stepping on my turf, and bitches gotta know who runs this place.
Oh my me, you're a natural born killer. I mean, that's great to hear! So how's your mom?
Dead.
Your dad?
Dead.
Sister, wait, she just died. Fuck! Who isn't dead?
My pet goldfish, Percy. He recently learned how to swim upside down. Though, he hasn't stopped since he learned how.
Okay, this is going nowhere. Look, my name is Phoenix Wright.
Nice to meet you, Felix White.
No! No! Stop it! Stop! You're not doing that! Not that joke! Not here! Not in this parody! I refuse to let you do that! No!
What joke? Can you go to this lawyer? My sister said if I need help, I should call him.
What about me? I'm the best attorney around!
Do not ever ask for Phoenix Wright.
Do I get burgers?
No! I'm too poor! And your dickhead sister didn't pay me. Cause she's dead. Fuck you. Fuck your sister. She's dead. And I don't get my fucking paycheck. Bullshit! Fucking I throw people with a son. And fucking I don't even get my paycheck. It's bullshit! Fuck you! Fuck your sister! Fuck her twice! Fuck you!
Okay. Can you at least contact the lawyer?
Fucking fine!
Yay!
Hey, that's a pretty nice painting.
I'm not selling it.
Look, I can give you the best sale ever. How's 25 cents sound?
No!
Okay. I can see that you're serious. So I'll double your offer. How about 50 cents?
No!
Okay, I see how it is. Look, I'll be real serious about this. I'll take this painting off your hands for $1! An entire dollar!
Mr. Wright, if you make one more stupid bidding that I was never holding, I'm calling the police.
Alright, I can see you're a very busy man. I get where you're coming from, so this is the biggest bid I'm ever gonna offer. You're literally gonna take a whole $5! All the money in my pocket! All $5!
Get out!
Damn it!
I'm gonna get that fucking painting!
Wait, hang on! Can you promote my religion?
No!
Okay... Wait! I almost forgot! Can you at least defend my FA?
No! I don't defend imbeciles! Besides, when they're crazy enough to stab bitches in the yard...
Well, fuck you too! Awesome! Now that the office is now all mine, I can... Ooh, a cell phone! Must be Maya's cell phone. Time to see if she takes those nudes.
Oh, the lawyer guy!
Oh, shit! Oh, wait. It's the professional detective!
Wait. Aren't you that lawyer who started an egotistical religion?
Bitch! What are you gonna say about my religion? Insult my church one more fucking time, and I'll send you to the sun like my last victim!
Okay! Please don't send me to the sun, Mr. Scary Lawyer. I'll do whatever you want.
Anything?
Anything, I mean it!
Tell me who's prosecuting Maya's trial.
Miles Edgeworth!
Edgeworth! I knew it! I've been doing my special research on him. A lawyer with a perfect win record. And will do anything for guilty verdict.
That's the guy.
Do you have any other facts about this case you'd like to tell me?
We have a secret witness, and she's inside the Gatewater Hotel across the street.
All right. I'll let you go. For now. You tell me any useless information, and you'll suffer a special punishment.
May I ask what that special punishment is, sir?
Ladybugs down your pants, bitch!
Anything but that!
Good. I'll see you in court, detective.
Yes, sir.
All right. Time to use my awesome stealth skills. Well then. Oh, balls! Well then, this might be useful.
Bellboy, are you ready for round two?
Oh shit! Gotta go! Huh? Oh, what do we have here?
Rubik's kite?
I said we're not doing this joke!
Oh, sorry. Did you contact that lawyer?
Oh, that lawyer? That lawyer's a prick.
He seems nice to me.
He wouldn't sell me his painting! I even offered him $5! Five! All my money! And he didn't accept it. He's a prick. Fuck that guy.
Oh. So I guess I don't have a lawyer, then.
Hello? I'm right here.
My sister said something important about you. What was it again?
Huh?
If you make Phoenix your lawyer, I'll rise from my grave and haunt you in prison.
Wait a minute. You didn't say that in the flashback.
Don't you sass me, little lady.
Oh, I remember now. She said you should be my lawyer.
You bring shame to our family, Maya.
Really? All right!
Really? You'd help me?
Yay!
Ow!
Did you forget there's a glass wall between us?
I'm sorry. I just like hugs.
Nah, me damn it. Well, if it isn't Miles Edgeworth.
Well, if it isn't the false prophet.
Why is everyone hating on my religion?
I can say it as many times as I want. After all, I am the fan favorite.
Objection, you bitch!
Mr. Wright, sit your $5 ass down before I make change. Penalty!
Fuck you! I'm allergic to penalties!
Mr. Wright, be warned that you won't have any chance of beating me in the courtroom.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'll win. My logic is flawless!
But didn't you just have your first case?
I still won, so fuck you!
Tisk, 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 Mr. Wright. I have wit, money, a perfect record, and a Ferrari. What could you possibly have that I don't?
A mom and a dad. Oh, and a religion. That too.
Oh, you motherfucker.
That was a low blow, Mr. Wright. Low blow.
Damn! Hey, bro, tag him and bag him, because that nigga just got killed!
Now, can we please start the trial of Maya Gilligan Fay? Gilligan.
Gilligan! Oh, my me! That's fucking hysterical! Gilligan!
Come on, guys, really? Are you seriously referencing another series right now?
Mr. Wright, it's just a middle name.
It's Gilligan! How can you not laugh at that? Oh, my me!
Actually, that is pretty funny.
Order in my courtroom!
Okay, got it.
Is the prosecution ready?
The prosecution was born ready, Your Honor.
Yeah, right.
Is the defense ready?
Yeah!
Mr. Edgeworth, you may proceed with your opening statement.
Gladly, Your Honor. Yesterday we tragically lost Miss Maya Fay, who died from blunt force trauma to the head. The defendant here struck the victim on the head and is charged with murder, along with secondary charge for assault within the prison yard. When questioned about her actions, the defendant stated, and I quote, "Because she was stepping on my turf, and the bitches gotta know who runs this place."
Damn straight!
Maya, you're not a gangster!
Bitch, I'm a gangster! It's in my blood! Fight me, ho!
Please stop it.
The prosecution would like to call its first witness. Witness, please state your name and occupation.
I'm Detective Dick Gumshoe, homicide detective at the local police department.
and I do things professionally!
Bullshit!
Witness, can you testify to the court what you saw?
Yes, sir! I rushed over to the Fay and Company offices professionally as fast as I could due to a phone call. There were two people in that room. Phoenix Wright, the lawyer with shitty logic.
Hey!
And the wannabe gangster, I mean defendant, Maya Fay.
Hey!
After 6 minutes of intense professional investigation, I arrested Maya Fay. Why? We have hard evidence and a witness who saw at the very moment of the murder.
Well, that seems like some tight evidence. Mr. Wright, you may have a tougher time trying to tear this one apart. I suggest you ready yourself for an intensive cross-examination.
All right, where to me damn start? Detective, what the hell is this hard evidence?
It's that dying message! After the blow instantly killed her, she used the last ounce of her strength to-
Objection! Yo, are you fucking stupid? How can she write a message if she already died? Do you want me to shove ladybugs down your pants? Is this your fucking death wish?
Objection! Mr. Wright, you fell right into my trap. You see that report you have right there?
It's outdated. Yeah, I'm not stupid, Edgeworth.
What?
Edgeworth, tricks like this never work on me. Using your dirty ways to get a guilty verdict is just... That's not gonna fucking work, buddy. Not happening.
I assumed his scripture was made out of chicken scratch. Holy shit, he can read.
And Detective Gumshoe, shame on you for giving me false information. Bad detective. Bad. Get off my planet.
Well, I can't afford a rocket ship. Not with my shitty salary.
Your move, Edgeworth.
The prosecution would like to call April May to this stand.
Hello, everyone! Sorry to keep you waiting, too.
Oh my me, what the fuck is this shit?
Hello, Miss May.
Damn, shawty! Hey, yo, mama, let me get that number, bro. What's up with that number, girl?
Witness, please state your name and occupation.
My name is April May. Pleased to meet all of you, too.
If I hear one more damn chew, I'm gonna bash my brains in with a Bible. Oh, wait, I'm immortal. Fuck!
Miss May, I have a question for you.
Yes, your honorable sweetness. Chew.
Are you single by any chance? Because I wouldn't mind taking you to the judge's private quarters, if you know what I'm saying.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm taken. Plus, I'm not into cue balls.
Eh, fuck this bullshit!
I see. Then give your testimony or whatever. I'm going back to Bumble.
Will do!
Testify what you saw, please.
You got it, cutie. It was like 9 o'clock at night. I looked out the window, Chew.
Yo, I'm fucking serious. If I hear one more chew come out of your mouth, I will deck you to the sun without a second thought. So unless you want to meet face to face with a giant ball of fire, I suggest you keep that stupid shit to yourself.
Jeez, no need to be so harsh. Anyway, I saw a woman with long hair being attacked. The one attacking her was the little girl with the ugly dress over in the defendant's chair.
Aw, hell nah! This bitch be dropping lies? Hold my beat! I'll fucking cut you, ho!
Man, for the love of Phoenix, put the knife down!
Bitch, I will fuck you up! Who else in here wants some? I'll fuck all y'all bitches up.
Maya, calm down!
What, again, stabbed, bitch?
Shit, I gotta calm her down before this gets out of hand. Hey, Maya! If you behave, I'll buy you burgers!
Ooh, burgers. Okay.
Phew, that was close.
Please, resume the testimony, ma'am.
Yes, cute prosecutor. So, like, I heard the finger make a sound like she was struck by the long-haired girl. That's all I know.
Still can't believe the murder weapon was the thinker again.
Thank you, April, for your solid testimony. Well, everyone, as you can see, it's pretty clear that this is an open and shut case.
Objection! Solid testimony, my ass! She gave the kind of answer a 5-year-old would come up with. The clock wasn't ticking when the crime happened. It's easy to clarify that this woman is full of bullshit!
Listen to me, Mr. Wright. Evidence is everything in the courtroom. Without it, you are...
Nothing but a damn amateur!
How did you...
I'll challenge that statement, then. Because I have proof it wasn't ticking!
What kind of evidence do you have that will contradict the witness's testimony?
You're seriously backing up that half-assed testimony? Here in my hands is evidence that'll turn this whole case around. I present this! Take that!
A girly cell phone, Mr. Wright? Am I reading this right?
This is my major evidence, bitch! And no, Your Honor, there's no nudes on this phone. I checked already.
Gah, first Miss May and now this. You better give me some good news soon, Mr. Wright, or you'll be receiving a harsh blue ball penalty.
Don't sweat it, Uggie. This cell phone contains a recording of the conversation with the victim and the defendant. It clearly took place the morning before the murder.
I'm just downright screwed, aren't I?
Hey, Edgeworth, let me give you some friendly advice.
You would dare lecture me?
Proof is everything in the courtroom. Without it, you have nothing. You are nothing but an amateur prosecutor. Jeez, that sounds so pretentious when it comes out of my mouth. How can you talk like this all the time?
Curse you, Mr. Wright.
Now, let's play the evidence, shall we?
Oh, Anna, marry me and bear my children!
I honestly have no idea how that got there.
The evidence I'm going to give you is a table clock, but unfortunately it's not talking.
Please come here and pick it up.
Yay! Okay, I'll see you there. Burgers!
Something tells me she didn't care about that last sentence.
Hey, April!
Huh?
You thought I was just gonna let your bullshit slide, ho?
What? The call was recorded?
Ah, so you knew that the conversation was recorded! Don't be lying in front of God now! Not unless you want to get sent to the sun!
Objection! That question is irrelevant!
Objection! You're irrelevant!
Overruled! Both of you are idiots. Double penalty to you both.
Your Honor, how many times do I have to explain myself to you? I'm allergic to penalties!
So sorry about that, Mr. Wright. Don't want you passing out in the courtroom due to allergies.
Your Honor, you can't be serious.
Oh, but I am. Which means you'll have to take all four penalties.
What am I getting four penalties?
Well, these penalties have to go somewhere.
This doesn't make any sense!
I think it makes perfect sense.
You shut your mouth.
Someone isn't happy.
I swear to God.
Don't you mean... I swear to Phoenix?
Mr. Wright, could you please just continue the case? I'm getting sick of wasting my time with such trivial matters.
All right. Now, back to you, Miss May. You were listening to their calls using this device, weren't you?
A wiretap?
Now, how about it, Miss May? What do you have to say for yourself? Oh, shit!
Listen here, you fucking blue rat! That wiretrap has nothing to do with the case! That stupid girl deserves death! Death, I tell you!
Wow, you really don't like being caught red-handed, do you?
I was ordered by Red White to record it! I didn't fucking kill her!
Wait, Red White? Who the hell is Red White?
Objection! This testimony has nothing to do with the case at all!
Objection! Yes, it does! I'm this close from pinning this lady for wiretrapping and perjury! It's clear Maya Faye isn't the culprit!
Objection!
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 Order in my courtroom! Both of you shut your traps!
Objection!
Shut up!
Fine, Mr. Wright. We'll call it a draw for now. But mark my words. I will be the one to defeat you and your false religion.
My religion isn't fake! I have over 20,000 followers now! What the fuck, bro? Why you gotta hate?
Court is adjourned for today. The trial will resume tomorrow, and if we have any more debauchery like we did today, so help me God, both of you will be getting penalties, allergies or not!
Apollo Justice, that was amazing!
Okay, now that's way off my name! Look, just call me Nick, alright?
Okay, Rick, my sister was wrong about you. You have the best logic ever!
Well, I don't mean to brag, but I am on a perfect win streak!
But this is your second trial!
Wait, did you just say Rick?
Anyways... Where's my burgers?
Oh, I lied. I'm broke because... Oh, I don't know. Your fucking sister didn't pay me!
Wait, shouldn't you be getting paid by the country? Don't you run the law firm now?
Yeah. But then... Where the fuck did my paycheck go?
Thank you for this month's lunch, Mr. Wright. And hello, turkey sandwich.
Now, I'm gonna investigate to clear your name and get my paycheck. For real this time. Time to pay Red White a little visit. Are you Red White?
Yes, I am!
Alright, I'm gonna go straight to the point. You killed Mia Faye, didn't you?
I confess. Yes, I killed Mia Faye.
No, don't you lie, wait, what?
Yes, I killed Mia Faye.
That was easy. Wait a minute! There's a catch, isn't it?
Mainly that you're going to be escorted out by security.
Wait, what?
This is the FBI reporting in for profit!
professional business!
Oh, it's this guy.
Arrest this man immediately!
You can't arrest me!
Why not?
Cause... you're under arrest.
Oh, okay, I'll just arrest myself and move on. Wait! Hold on! I'm not falling for that! You're under arrest!
You can't arrest me! I am the arrest!
Oh, that makes perfect sense. All right, I'll just see myself out there. God damn it! Not again! Why do you keep doing that?
Because it's funny.
You're under arrest!
You can't arrest me! I'm God! It says it in my Bible, Judah 4:62. If God were to ever be in a situation where he'd be at risk of being arrested...
I'll be taking that.
Hey, that's my Bible!
No! Court is now in session for the trial of Phoenix Wright.
This will be easy pickings. The defense is lacking an attorney.
What are you talking about?
Well, unless you know of any invisible attorneys, it appears you have no lawyer to help you.
Well, I mean, it's not exactly the first time I've been a defendant.
What do you mean this isn't your first time?
Yeah, like back when I was in college, my crazy ex-girlfriend framed me for murder. And then this one theorist accused me of being a criminal. Yeah, Matt Pat, I'm looking at you. Fuck you and your shitty theories. Thinking I forgot about your ass.
Well, as I said before, you have no one to defend you. And you can't exactly defend yourself.
Actually, I can.
Sonic the Hedgehog knockoff, say what?
Yeah, it says it right here in my backup Bible. Because a certain asshole burned my old one.
Is that a notepad?
Yes.
With the words Holy Bible by Phoenix Wright scribbled on it?
Yes.
In red crayon?
Look, I'm on a budget, okay? This is the best I can find in my office. It says right here in bug 316. If God were ever to be in a state where he has no attorney, then he could simply defend himself due to the fact that fuck you, I do what I want!
You expect me to believe that?
I'll let it slide.
Your Honor, you're going to believe this book of nonsense!
When it comes to Mr. Wright, I've decided to let things go.
Your Honor, that is biased bullshit, and you know it.
Mr. Edgeworth, the man sent a criminal to the sun through sheer willpower. Unless you're starting to pull miracles out of your ass, I think we can let Mr. Wright have this.
Thanks, Sanji!
Don't push it, Wright. Is the prosecution ready?
The prosecution is ready, Your Honor.
Is the defense ready?
Totes my goat, Sanji! I mean, yes, I'm ready.
Good. Prosecution, you may begin.
Yes, Your Honor. The prosecution will now call upon their first witness. The witness who saw the defendant, Phoenix Wright, commit the murder of Mia Fey.
Oh, this ought to be good. Please, by all means, Edgeworth, tell us. Who is your first witness? Come on, tell us, Edgeworth. Tell us! I fucking dare you!
Okay, you don't need to beg. The prosecution would like to call Red White to the stand.
My name is Red White, the supreme owner of Blue Corp.
Now, Mr. White, did you go to the Fay & Co. law offices?
I've never been there in my life.
Bullshit!
And you claim you were at the Gatewater Hotel at the night of the crime.
That is correct!
Bullshit!
And you're absolutely fucking sure that Phoenix Wright killed Mia Fey?
I do! 100% correct.
That is all fucking bullshit!
Do you have a problem, Mr. Wright?
Oh, no! No, 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 no! How could I possibly have a problem? Yes, I have a problem! This shiny poof right here is clearly lying! Don't you remember April's testimony from earlier?
April who? We're throwing that one away.
What do you mean you threw it away?
I mean we threw it away.
Is this because of the whole four penalties thing from earlier?
Well, I can't always let you have your way.
You're a piece of shit, you know that?
Mr. White, you may begin your testimony.
Okay. Let's see here. It was 9 p.m., if I remember correctly. I was reading the paper by the window when I heard a loud crash outside. I saw the defendant attack Mia Fey at the crime scene. Then I saw the defendant kill her with the thinker. And that concluded my 100% perfect testimony, Your Honor. Yep, not a single mistake here. Totally flawless.
Jeez, that testimony was about as flawless as Gumshoe is professional. There's no way the judge would actually believe any of this.
The court will now accept this as a conclusive testimony. The defense may now begin its cross-examination.
You know, I could have been the guy that created the galvanic mechamorphs. I could have been him. But no! I had to create these idiots! Alright, let's get this shit over with.
Ask me any questions and I will get you perfectly correct answers, Mr. Wrong.
Alright then. What did you hear fall over?
A glass light stand.
A glass light stand? Is that so?
Yes. I heard and saw it break.
Bear in mind, Mr. Wright, the hotel and the office are very close to each other.
My stabbing senses are tingling, Tick.
Believe me when I say I'm aware of that, Maya. Mr. White, your testimony's full of holes right now. I hope you know this, but, you said you never went to the office, am I right?
That, my dear friend, is correct!
Alright. Could you tell me how well you can see it?
My eyesight is picture perfect.
Really? Then tell me, how can you see the glass light stand like this?
But my testimony has no problemos!
Oh my god, he's so hot when he's panicking.
What?
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 Woo! Yowie?
No, Maya! No yowie!
I'd like to request that that gets struck from the court record, please.
Seconded. I don't need to know where the hell that came from.
Okay, then. Anyways. Shit, what were we talking about again?
We were talking about how Red White's testimony was full of problemos.
Thanks, Maya. But yes! Your testimony is in fact full of problemos! You wouldn't have seen the glass light stand at all if you were at the hotel! You went to the office and killed Mia Fey! As God, I will send you to the sun now!
Objection!
Me damn it!
Tisk, 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 Mr. White. Start confessing your crime.
Huh?
Wait, so what was the point of objecting to me?
Admit that you installed the wiretap.
Oh, Apollo Christ. Look, I know you're desperate, but I didn't think you'd be this desperate for a guilty verdict.
Yes, I did it. I wiretapped the phone.
Your Honor, please tell me you're not gonna agree with this bullshit.
Bullshit like your religion.
The prosecution does hold a valid point. Sustain.
You're all fucking idiots.
How ironic.
One more remark like that and I'll rip off your beard.
Duly noted. However, let it be known that should you make another remark like that, you'll be getting a penalty. And wouldn't you know it that we're out of medication for your condition?
How the hell is this judge so immune to my power?
Nick, is it stabby time yet?
No, Maya. No stabby time yet.
Oh.
Now, witness, please testify to the courtroom about the wiretapping.
Yes, I shall! It was the beginning of September, the week before the murder. I'd enter the Fay & Co. law offices.
See? I told you he was full of bullshit!
Of course. I had done so to place the wiretap. That is when I saw the glass light stand.
The defense may begin its cross-examination.
Alright. Now let's get started.
Hey, Phoenix. You miss me?
No, not really. So where's my paycheck at?
Excuse me?
Did I stutter? I said, where's my paycheck?
I come back from the dead, and that's the first thing you have to say to me?
What, did you expect me to be excited for your return?
Yes, actually. Don't you care about me?
All I care about is being able to eat properly this month. Which didn't happen last month because you didn't give me my paycheck! I had to resort to food stamps, Mia! Food stamps!
I understand that must not have been easy going through that, but at least you're not dead.
Mia, what will it take to convince you to give me a replacement paycheck? Also, I wouldn't exactly know about being dead, because I can't die. Remember? I'm God? Kinda got that whole immortality thing going on?
I'm dead, Phoenix! How can I give you a paycheck when I'm dead?
There's a post office.
Where?
In heaven.
What? I never saw one.
Of course not. You went to hell. I would have dropped you off in heaven, but there's renovations going on at the moment. New curtains.
Is that why I'm in hell? New curtains?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go now.
See you at 6.
Yay, I'm back.
Have I ever told you how much I hate your sister?
Yeah, I know.
I was serious about seeing her at 6, though.
What do you mean?
Well, being God is mostly my day job. I take up the devil's pitchfork at night, you know, if I'm in the mood for it.
Oh. Stabby time?
No! Only after 6!
Okay.
In any case, I already know what happened.
But you don't have any concrete evidence.
Remember, Mr. Wright, evidence is everything in the courtroom. Without it, you have nothing.
You know, this whole trial has been nothing but bullshit. Why on earth did you guys even arrest Maya Fey?
Because of the dying message.
Yeah, but Maya's name was on the dying message. That's point number one. Is my name Maya? No.
Well, you see.
And then we had April May pinned in prison for wire trapping and perjury. She even admitted to it in the courtroom yesterday. But no. You guys want to throw all that shit away and put me on trial because of the prick that burnt my fucking Bible. And now you're trying to cover him up and say he's on trial for wiretapping? It's obvious he's the murderer. Don't any of you people have a thing called common sense? Oh, and Edgeworth? I can actually back up my words, because I have evidence that he's the culprit.
You do?
Call me a bull, because I'm about to shit all over your face.
Mr. Wright, this is hypocrisy. You're bluffing.
Hey, Edgeworth, your dick belongs in your pants, not your personality.
Oh, shit.
Now, time to end this case once and for all. Not that you had a chance to begin with.
What?
Of course, I know everything. How did you think I knew about the fake autopsy report and April being a lying she-dog? Well, it's quite simple, really. You see, Edgeworth, you might think you have me all figured out, but there's one thing you didn't account for. I'm better than you. We could do this all day, and you would not be any closer to beating me. Not that it wouldn't be fun. You'll never get a guilty verdict off me, Edgeworth, and nothing you do will ever change that. If this was a video game, call this New Game Plus, because I am God!
You... God damn you.
Now, let's finish this. I got a night shift soon. Alright, now let's go over this case. Now, I bet you're all thinking, what is this feature? I call this Final Judgment. It's pretty much an overview of the whole case and finding the truth. Now, let's get started, shall we? First question, how did Red White know about the glasslight stand? Gotcha! Yeah, that makes sense. There's no way he could have seen it at the hotel. Holy shit, that glasslight stand is expensive. Next question, who actually wiretapped the phone? Yo, I swear to me, Arrow, if you pig me a fey, gotcha!
I was ordered by Red White to record it! I didn't fucking kill her!
Of course! April even admitted the wiretapping. We all know the prosecution is a desperate asshole. Last question. Who is the true killer of Mia Fey? Don't be that guy, Arrow. I swear to me, I will deck your ass to the sun if you pick me. Gotcha! Here's everything that happened in this case! I have everything figured out. Red White went to the office along with April May to use a setup as a fake witness. Mia ran for her life and was cornered. White grabbed the Thinker statue and probably knocked over the glasslight stand. He struck her on the head with the statue. Clock. Fucking Larry? After White killed her, he planted fake evidence and put Maya's name on the so-called dying message. That's the full story of this case. Take that! Alright, everyone. I'm gonna present my final evidence in this trial to prove my innocence. And everyone is gonna be in for a surprise. And when I say everyone, I mean everyone. Take that!
What is that?
I present this! A tape recorder!
A tape recorder?
Here, let me play this recording.
Yes, I killed Mia Fey.
That's not true! That's impossible!
You recorded my confession?
Why didn't you present this before?
Yeah, why didn't you use that before? It would have saved a lot of time.
You guys really want to know why?
Why?
Because! It's funny!
So you're saying you've been toying with me this whole time?
Yeah, it was funny. Your Honor, you know what to do!
The court finds the defendants, Mr. Phoenix Wright and Maya Gilligan Fey, not guilty!
Wait, what about our secondary charges?
Oh yeah, that bitch I stabbed in the prison yard. We both made up. She wants to drop the charges. It turns out we both bled.
Ha ha! A little jail time won't hurt me.
Oh, you're not going to jail.
every time I find the true culprit, they're gonna get sent to the sun. Maya, can you do the honors of reading Otaku 569, please?
Hell yeah! Any nigga who does wrong in the face of God,
which is me,
shall be sent to the sun like the bitches they are, for they're defying the law in God's presence!
You think the sun is going to scare me?
Oh, you think the sun isn't scary enough for you, huh? Okay, I see how it is. Time to play my new favorite game. Psst! Maya, that's your cue!
Oh, yeah!
What?
Oh boy, I love games.
This is madness!
Madness? This is justice! Now, without further ado, it's time to play Wheel of Suns!
Excuse my language, but what the actual fuck?
I'm your host, Phoenix Wright.
And I'm your co-host, Maya Fey.
Now, in order to spin the wheel, we have to shout a good objection. Maya, if you please.
Yay! I've always wanted to say that. Objection!
All right, good spin, good spin! Let's see where the sun is gonna take you!
What?
Congratulations! You'll be getting the Sunshine Grillmaster 4000!
Wait, wait, no! I refuse! I cannot allow this!
Come on, Maya. Let's send them to the sun together.
Oh, hell yeah!
Time to send you to the sun, bitch!
Wait, wait! We can talk about this!
Take that!
Wait! What's going on? I can't move! No! No! Don't do this! I absolutely refuse!
Toasty!
Ah, man, what a day!
Hey, Dick.
It's Nick.
Well, my sister is dead, and my restraining order finally expired.
Wait, you had a restraining order?
Yeah, my sister put a restraining order on me because I stabbed her in the hip for not giving me burgers. Now that she's dead, it expired!
Well, at least now I know why you were never around back then.
Looks like we'll be partners from now on, just like Batman and Robin. I'm Batman, and you're Robin.
Shouldn't it be the opposite?
How about a celebration? We should go buy some burgers.
Maya, I'm broke.
You still got those food stamps, right? Come on! Burgers! Burgers! Burgers!
Wait, wait, Maya, I'm broke! I'm broke!
Let's go! Everything's all on you.
But I only have $5! Maya!
Last I checked, McDonald's has a dollar menu. That means you can buy me 5 burgers. Oh, wait, hold up.
Maya, where are you going?
Come here, bitch! Ah! Why'd you stab me?
You know why.
No, I don't!
Get off my turf, bitch.
Hang on, Maya! I got ladybugs!
Oh, the ladybugs are going in my stab wound. Oh, God, why me?
Let's see where the sun is gonna take you!
What?
Objection!